What's up, guys? It's John Anthony here from John Anthony Lifestyle. Today, I want to talk about the importance of not being a theory junkie, okay? Kind of my favorite story on this topic is I had a guy in one of the forums back in the day, and he was saying, John, I'd be hard-pressed if you could teach me something I don't know about pickup and about the game. And I said, oh, wow, really? I looked at him. He looked kind of like a meek, younger character. And I said, for sure, this guy can't have racked up shitloads of results by this point. Okay, what do you mean I wouldn't be able to teach you anything? You're saying there's everything, you know everything there is to know about game? He's like, yes, I know all the pickup theory, all the seduction theory, all the game theory. I know everything. There's not much you could teach me. And I said, okay, how many girls have you been with? What would you guys guess? Two, yes, that's right. The Mr. Theory Junkie is at two girls, okay? By contrast, I've had multiple virgins start my 8-week mentorship program, okay? They're losing to Virginia on weeks one or two. One of them that just graduated after the 8 weeks, he ended up with 8 girls total, okay? That's a girl per week. I plugged him into key areas that lead to results, okay? He didn't need to learn all the theory in the whole game, okay? Or watch a million pickup videos or all these other stupid strategies that most guys try to follow, okay? Instead, what we did is we optimized his online game profile. Okay, we optimized the best pictures for the profile, had a team of girls rate. Okay, we increased the aesthetics. We got up to a point where he was rated high. Okay, now he's getting a flow of matches at the top of the funnel. He's getting a flow of hot girl matches. Okay, then he's plugging into my online game message sequences. Okay, he's not having to do any of the messaging on the online game apps. You see all these threads all over the pickup forums, 15, 20 pages long. What do I do here? What do I do here? What do I do here? Okay, he's plugging into scripts that work, okay, that I built around the time that I had 10,000 phone number leads in my phone, okay, around the 1,000 girl mark at the end of 2018. Plugs into that. Now he's got a whole bunch of girls moving to the phone. Okay, so optimizing the profile, uses my scripts, brings girls to the phone, has their phone numbers. Then he's plugging into my texting scripts. Okay, now here's the cool part. My texting scripts are set up so that you can bring the girl straight to the house, okay? You don't have to go that route, but out of 10 girls that are willing to meet up, about half will agree to come straight to the house once you use the straight to the house frame sequence, and the other half would say, oh, I prefer to meet in public first, or I don't meet strangers that I don't know at their house, or you might have the wrong idea, I'm not looking for this and that. I give my objection answer, okay, that's optimized and tested over tons of leads, and that brings another 2 or 3 out of those 5 that said no. So now out of 10 girls that want to meet up, 7 or 8 out of 10 are coming straight to the house. Okay, so now within the first week or two, everyone that comes on the program is getting a stream of dates either straight to the house or in public. Okay, so this particular guy that lost his virginity and got 8 girls across the length of the program, 5 of them were dates straight to the house, 2 of them were public dates that he ended up bringing home afterwards and closing, and then one of them was a night game pull. Okay, that he brought home a girl from a bar. So this guy did not need to study game for months. He did not need to study game for years. He did not need to go out and do 1,000 approaches. He did not need to go out 1,000 nights. Okay, all this stuff, how you need to put years of work into this, okay, or months of work into this. You need to study all this theory and you need to know like this and this and this and this. No, most systems are extremely overcomplicated. They're missing key instructions about the key areas that lead to results. There's a lack of prioritization. There's contradictory concepts. There's tons of BS filler information. There's tons of abstract woo-woo feel-good information. Okay, for those of you that remember when the RSD camp was putting out lots of videos of their infotainment, okay, aka dog shit, you would watch an hour video and you're like, okay, what the fuck did I just learn? Nothing. Okay, you felt good and you're like, yeah, go RSD. I can't wait to watch the one tomorrow. Okay, or they would give you a little magic bullet on a day-by-day basis. Oh, the key to getting very good at game is calling a girl a dog. Okay, the key to getting very good at game is to go, you, okay, and do the hand of God. Okay, there's all these little, you have your little host of parlor tricks, okay, each of which collectively lead you to being labeled as the stupid, fucking, creepy, weirdo guy in the club. Okay, and it's basically pussy repellent. Okay, the hand of God and doing their little fancy spins and like, all their little stupid shit is basically taking anti-pussy, dousing yourself down with it, okay, and then handing your wallet to RSD. So sorry for the majority of you that watch my channel that went down that road. But that being said, okay, you can just plug into a real system that works and start getting the results very fast. Then your next problem is, I have a whole bunch of girls showing up the house. Okay, guys that are coming up into my mastermind, oh hey, I just got my online game profile optimized, now I'm using your scripts, now I have all these girls showing up the house, show me how I can close better, okay? Or I'm having all these public dates, show me how I can get those girls home from the dates. Wow, what a concept. You can have a stream of girls coming to your house within a week without knowing jack shit about game, okay, in advance. Okay, stack that up against the theory junkie example, who, I want to put a picture of this guy, but I will spare him, who says, you won't be able to teach me anything about game. Okay, so I want to distinguish the importance here of knowing a lot about game, okay, versus getting results. Okay, somehow, somewhere, okay, most notably due to RST Tyler, the idea of results was kind of thrown out the window. Okay, who needs results, right? Instead, we're told to trust the process and enjoy the process and basically enjoy not getting laid. Okay, so everyone has kind of given up the hope of getting these big results, and other companies have turned it upside down. So they're like, wow, your company goes for getting guys results with girls? Wow, we're not about that. We don't care about that. We're all about mindset, or we're all about feeling good. We're all about executing and taking massive action, okay? Taking massive action is absolutely retarded if you do not know what you are doing, okay? Taking massive action with bad strategy or no strategy is going to reinforce bad behaviors, okay? And then you're gonna be drilling into your head a whole bunch of weird, gimmicky, fancy behaviors, okay? Which is why guys that have studied extreme amounts of RSD and they come to me, I have to unwire all this stupid bullshit, okay? They've gone and take massive action, not gotten laid, or gotten laid a few times by luck, and now I have to show them, wow, look, we can get you laid on a very quick and consistent basis just doing some key things in key areas, okay? This stuff is very straightforward, it's very effective, efficient, and optimized. My system was working very good back in 2012, okay, and now in the modern day, since my results curve and the results curve for my students is exponential, people are plugging into the steep part of that curve. Okay, so guys are hopping on. That's how a virgin can get laid 8 times in 2 months that banged his head against the wall for 10 years before that, okay, and got nowhere. So if you're interested in getting very good at this stuff very quick, okay, within the next 1 or 2 weeks, and becoming out at an advanced level within 8 weeks, okay, click the link in the description, get on a 30-minute call, okay, it will probably be with me. I have another coach that's taking some of them, but it will probably be with me personally, okay, we can go over where you're at in the game, where are your weak spots, where is your game falling apart, and I will show you how to fast track your results to get your dream dating life, not only within a matter of a few short weeks, but then to be able to replicate that for the rest of your life, okay? You can stack that versus 12 RST boot camps where they tell you to approach with no strategy, and you return and they tell you to go approach again, okay? While you have a short, fat redhead, balding redhead, okay, running around trying to do fancy stuff on camera, okay, so he can be cool and have a nice job pretending to be cool. Okay, so those are your two choices, okay, or you can just do nothing and we all know where that leads. So click that link in the description, 30-minute call, talk to me personally, let's see how I can help you, and do not get on the phone if you are broke, okay, guys get offended when I say that, oh, you don't want to talk to me for an hour about how you can help me in my game even though I'm broke? No, I do not, okay. We are running a business. This program is in very high demand. There's nothing like this in the industry. The closest second, I think, is light years behind my stuff. Okay, and we're getting, I'm even tweaking it further. We're getting guys crazy results. Okay, we're gonna have some testimonials coming up about it. But if you wanna be part of the magic and get very, very good, very quick, 30-minute free call, link in the description, and I will see you guys on the next video. Take care.
Some do it for the income, but we do it for the outcome. Some of us are active while others just let their mouth run. No doubt, son, this is not just about fun. We will not be outdone by these cowards who shout scum.